Welcome back to another video of Late Late Customs. Today we are heading out to Strand to Concepts, aka one of my best buddies, Tariq. So if you guys haven't purchased any items from Concepts Sport as yet, I'll leave all the deals in the description below because they specialize, or Tariq specializes, in a lot of Honda EK aftermarket accessories. But we're heading out today to Concepts Sport to actually work on the VTEC, and the reason being is, well, if you guys didn't know this, Concepts Sport is actually a very, very big sponsorship of the Late Late Customs YouTube channel. So today I have to like ship one hand. So today we're actually heading out to Concepts Sport to actually install some Concepts Sport goodies on my Honda VTEC. And I know you guys have been asking like where this car has been for the past like 2 weeks to 4 weeks. It has been stored at my dad's house, while the old Late Late Customs headquarters. And the reason being for that is because, well, I haven't really been driving this car. So I actually went and dropped my B20 there, picked up this car. So they were heading out to Concepts Sport to actually get some Concepts Sport goodies or accessories installed on this car. And I'm super excited for it. I hope you guys are going to enjoy this video. If you guys are, please, to support the channel, please drop a like on this video. Do subscribe to the YouTube channel and do click the notification bell to get notified whenever we're uploading new videos. Enjoy the road. This is going to be a very, very nice day and a very, very lovely video as well, because after we are done with my VTEC, everyone is coming through with their Honda, so we're gonna have a nice Sunday beach drive as well. As you guys can see, we're heading out to Strand. It's a lovely, lovely day. The people are cycling here alongside the road, so it's gonna be a very, very lovely day for a nice, well, Sunday drive. So sit back and enjoy today's video. Mm-hmm. just arrived here at Concept Sport. So if you guys didn't know, this is Tariq, founder of Concept Sport. Tariq, will you give the people a little of like a background story of what you actually do?
So what we actually do is we...
People stand there, man. Like the lighting isn't so good, man. But
So what I actually do is I mainly focus on Honda, making Honda accessories, making my own Honda parts, like my own styles, aluminum style side skirts for the drags, also for aesthetics, and then we mostly make interior parts, like a cluster, bezel, shifter plates. We busy with EK9 Type R, climate control units. So we mainly focus on Honda parts.
Yeah, mainly on the aftermarket accessories.
Aftermarket accessories, that we manufacture in South Africa, not just importing and stuff like that. So it's rather to support local as we're making the stuff locally. I think that is where we're going for, and then we just plan to be like Skunk 2 or K-Tune or Hybrid Racing. That's how to go.
What's the point that you want to go big at the end of the day, you understand?
Yeah, because they are focusing on mostly on just Honda. So if we can also focus on Hondas, I think we can make a big success on it.
Yeah, bro, that's the truth. And guys, just give this man the support. Go follow his Instagram account as well as his Facebook account. Keep in mind, guys, most of the items that Concept Sport designs, it starts off handmade, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes,
it starts as like, what's this, a prototype, no?
Yeah, prototype.
And then it gets in the developing stage and it becomes like a final product.
So I would make an example, like stuff like the aluminum fan shrouds, that stuff gets polished by hand. That stuff gets welded by hand, no machinery involved. Only machinery we maybe use like bender and stuff like that, but obviously I can't bend the full formal aluminium with my hands. That's basically what we try to achieve, to get that hand quality vibe going. So it gives more value to the part as well. It's not just a machine, a multiple produced machine part.
True, yes.
And then we try to make limited of everything. So if you don't get it now, you won't get it again. So maybe get it like next year again. So that will keep the parts limited at the end of the day.
So if the parts are for sale, please, I wouldn't say be in a hurry to actually purchase the parts, but there will only be a limited amount of stock made at that specific time because, like I said, you go through all the efforts to, prototypes and then obviously the final product. So definitely get your hands on a few of his products, which I'll leave in the description down below. All the details of him will be in the description down below if you guys would like to get your hands on some Honda accessories.
No way.
But today we're going to focus on my Honda VTEC. As you guys know, Concept Sport is one of the biggest sponsorships of the Later Customs YouTube channel. So today we're going to go about a few parts he's going to be installing on my vehicle, which are available at his current, not YouTube site, but
my Instagram and Facebook, obviously.
Bro, just make this brother start a YouTube channel, please, man, because he's made for YouTube. YouTube.
I'm not made for YouTube. I'm too fast for YouTube, man. That's the thing.
If I
do something, I don't have time to set up and everything.
Okay,
I
that's the truth.
Yeah,
yeah.
I cup on this.
Yes, true.
You know, like...
Say, I'm a
joke. Yeah, that's how... Now Concept Sport vibe, and you now at the headquarters. There's a Concept Sport city there.
But I really took them around this car. We can actually just go about the car once we're done about the installation, because I'm sure a lot of people are very, very intrigued. About this car, like with this car,
The car is going through a lot of changes at the moment, but I'm changing it back now because I took my side skirts off. Because I have the like how we said, I have the first gen side skirts on.
So yeah.
My side skirts I sprayed because I was so excited to put it on. But the new side skirts comes powder coated, so all the hardware and the brackets gets powder coated and the pieces gets powder coated as well. And it comes with stainless steel hardware and stainless steel nuts and bolts. So you see, we improved with quality, man. Because on my first gen, I had like mild steel hardware and stuff like that. This caused corrosion and all that. But that's all trial and error. So now I'm just gonna put myself a nice excessive piece on.
Oh, basically like a V2 on it.
Yeah, I'm putting it with a V2. Yeah. It's actually the V3s now.
Is it?
Because I modified it as I went along.
Oh, that's amazing.
I tried with Fitment, then I tried another one, and then that's how I go.
Okay, now, but that's me, bro. The best way to learn is failure.
Yeah, you have to, me, bro. Because if you don't do it, bro, then who's gonna do it for you?
That's the truth. So we're gonna go about this car once we're actually done with my vehicle, because I'm sure this is a very, very special car. You guys are gonna love this thing. So, Tariq, what are we gonna do to my car today?
So today we're gonna fit your car with a set of CS aluminium style side skirts, so which replaces your old side skirts. It's a very, very lightweight side skirt. Most of my customers or guys that do drag or guys that do racing, they save a little bit of weight. Just now, if you take out all your interior and take all the panels of them, that your side skirt is technically a panel on the outside.
Yes, true.
So when you remove it, you replace it with a much more lighter weight one. Yeah. So it's more for also for aesthetics. So not a lot of people, like I said, there's people that buys it, there's races, people that does not race. So
people, a lot of people also buy it for looks as well.
Yeah, for the looks as well, for the JDM vibe, going for, you know, that USDM style side skirts. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do, installing on your car now, and then we're gonna do the cluster bezel on your car as well.
Yes.
You already have the first generation of the shifter plates.
Yes, which I already saw. I'll leave the link of the video description down below as well.
So yeah, we're gonna just cut on and do that. Maybe just spray your lip as well.
Yeah, please, and because it looks terrible, bruh. Terrible. So we're gonna start straight away with some time lapse and cinematics, because this is gonna be not a very, very long process, very, very quick process.
Yeah,
but
it's a quick process.
We'll kind of break you guys through how to install it if you guys do purchase a set in the future.
It's very easy, but you're gonna need an extra set of hands to do it.
Yes.
Because I did mine with only two hands, and it was, I had to use my feet as well to keep up the side skirt. So extra set of hands was handy.
Alright, so guys, let's get started. this is the next day, and while the Beach Drive and the Concept Sport collab was a huge success, everyone enjoyed the day. But one thing I actually came across that we really didn't like do too much cinematics just after we did the side skirts installation, and that was because we actually ran out of time. Everyone was waiting, as you guys were seeing in the previous clips, and while we were kind of late for the beach run. So I'm just gonna break you guys through or go about what actually went down just before the beach run. As you guys can currently see here is the Honda, and what we did to the car, we actually started off with the Concept Sports side skirts. Came out super amazing, as you guys can see that there. I think it actually brings out the car even more, like it makes the car pop so much with just like giving that, like I think it's like a centimeter, like a little bit more lowness, and because of like the aerodynamics on these side skirts, just makes it even better. I still need to get like the light Pytorik foot to light up the CS here at the back, so I will have this in red. The hardware I need to change it to black hardware. So those are the only stuff I actually need to change on the side skirts, because these were the only hardware we actually had at the time. In the interior of the car, not much has actually changed except the cluster barrels. You guys can see that they came out super amazing. I actually removed the strip there on top, so it makes it quite bright. This is actually on its lowest and that's on its brightest, as you guys can see there. So I'm extremely happy with that. We fitted that. I really got the Concept Sport shifter plate in. So those are all the Concept Sport items. And one item of Late Late Customs that is for sale currently are the Late Late Customs heat banners. So if you guys are interested in the heat banners, do contact me at Late Late Company, because these are on sale at the moment. So all the prices will be in the description down below if you guys are interested. You do get the heat banners only in black as well as white. Everything was a huge success. Everyone enjoyed the day. We had a couple of rollers, a couple of cinematics, and I just felt like it was just, everyone just needed a break, I guess, because everyone has been working non-stop. You guys know, not all of my friends always visit me at the garage because everyone is working, and that's why I don't feature as much as they usually do. And Sunday or yesterday was actually a very great bonding day and catch up for all of us. If you guys would like to see something like that again very soon in the future, do comment down below and you can maybe arrange it. I know many of you guys are also upset because we didn't invite you guys, but it was like more just like a us moment just to like catch up, I guess. So hopefully in the future I can actually announce that we'll be having a run, and then whoever wants to tag along, you guys are more than willing to as well. So I'll see you guys in the next one. If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to smash that like button. Do subscribe to the YouTube channel Late Late Customs, and do click or do turn on post notifications to know when we are uploading new content. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.